All right, so we are at the front door here. Got your kitchen, living area. Got LVP flooring here. Is the fireplace wood? Sorry. Is the fireplace
it's
wood burning?
Wood, and, but I've got an electric one in there right now.
Okay. All right.
Anco, that's 225 horsepower. Dual exhaust, four barrel equipped. 289 cubic.
So it is raised ceilings.
Air conditioning.
Got your first bedroom. That's a big room. Closet. So here's your bathroom. Jetted tub. That's just a shadow. A couple little stains here and there, but I'm sure the getting it clean would help. So here's your laundry, a different flooring, but it's still vinyl. There's your water heater. Kitchen. Not smelling anything. There's a food smell in this room, but I think it's just because that's where they have their food. This looks good. I'll go back through and find the dates after I pause the video. Oops. Got a covered porch. It is fenced. This one does not look like it's got electric. Another shed. Another shed. Here's the other house. I'll go in there in a second. And then there is a little fenced in area here. He's got two little guys. Let's go check out this one. First, another shed. So we'll have to be very specific on things that you want to stay and not stay if you want to pursue this house. A little bit of wood rot right there. Is that all tiny? Oh, it is! That's cool as hell. Nope. Oh, this is cute! A little bumpy, and there is a crawl space under here, so that explains it, but just kind of keep that in mind. Yeah, it's definitely slanted. Yeah, you can see right here and right here, there's cracks in the tile. And there's some friends on the counter. Bad as what I was expecting. Okay, well that doesn't open. And I don't want to break. So, I know we see a couple of those guys. That just means the home has been vacant for a while. It's not necessarily an infestation. That dude looks older than crap. Nope. Well, we're gonna just take a little video of that. We would definitely need an inspection under the crawl space here. There's not even a sticker on this thing. And there's duct tape, so that's fun. But it doesn't mean it doesn't work. First bedroom. That's happening. But this freaking, oh, that's bumpy. It's very soft right here. And I don't know if it's just because the flooring is buckling a little bit or what. But that's a huge closet. So just for like, that's probably like 5 feet deep. And it's very soft right here. Oh, this is cute. I kind of love the blue. And then your second bedroom over here. Flooring actually seems a lot more stable in this room. I'm gonna go back outside and look at it a little bit more. Yeah. And that's just the joy of having a crawl space. We live in Florida, it's humid. When moisture gets to that subflooring, that's just what happens. And this is so cool. I'm gonna do it again. Foundation a little bit again. Is it on a raised foundation? No, there is a crawl space. That's where the laundry room was. Huh. Almost as if it's coming out this way. It's really weird. But I don't know if it's meant to do that or not. But definitely a quick little inspection. And I don't see any of the siding buckling or anything. I mean, that's happening, but that just needs to be popped back in. Okay. There you go. 605 Armenia.